Well, on this Friday morning, we're tracking some breaking news that literally has just come into our newsroom. Aaron Salcedo has been indicted on 8 new murder charges, several charges of attempted murder. You might remember he is the man suspected in the serial shootings around Phoenix last summer. We understand, according to this paperwork, right out of Superior Court, he's now being held on an $8 million bond. He's expected to be back in court in a week. For more information, we will put all of this information on our AZ Family News app. Also, we'll break it all down on Good Evening Arizona tonight at 4 o'clock, so you'll want to stay tuned to that. But once again, the serial shooter, suspected serial shooter, Aaron Salcedo, with as many as 20 new charges this morning and an $8 million bond.